So now to a traffic alert. Part of I-481 northbound has reopened at the Janesville exit after a tractor-trailer accident involving horses. It happened just before 1. DeWitt police say a pickup truck was pulling a horse trailer when the trailer detached from the pickup truck. You can see a bit of the scene there. The trailer was carrying 2 horses and then it rolled over. One of the horses was treated by a vet for a gash to its rear back leg. No people were hurt. And then I'll